Boxers, race six, set to go. Ready racing, nicely out Bomb Disposal without wide. Dawn No Best and cutting across Magic Dior's going to lead the reserve from Bomb Disposal and Dawn No Best. Spirited Journey getting up along the inside. Majestic Dawn Sir was for Force Wide. VT Express getting a run on the inside. Magic Glare's a minute back and Rob Pepper the tail ender on the corner of the boulder. Magic Dior turns in front over Spirited Journey. They were followed by VT Express and Magic Dancer, but it's Magic Dior all the way, and a huge upset has defeated Spirited Journey. A bob of the heads for third. VT Express and Dawn No Best, they were followed behind them. Bomb Disposal, Magic Lear, Rock Pepper never got into the race. Magic Dancer, one of the last in, 25.97 the time recorded. 25.97, and the reserve has come across in a rush from the outside the lead, and they never look like getting near him at $21.40 and 290. The reserve, number nine, Magic Dior, Magic Sprite, Avon Lee, trained by Brent Jones for Gary Streetfield, has defeated number two, Spirited Journey, another outsider, Lisa McFarlane. And standing by for third, it goes to seven, The Black, Dawn No Best, trained by Robert Jackson. Number five has run fourth, VT Express. 9.27 and 5, 25.93, the time recorded. The winner won by 3.5 lengths, 4.5, second and third. So it's 3.5, 4.5, 25.93, 9.27, 5 on the sixth.